May I have your attention, please? King Jewelers is going out of business after 110 years. Scott King is retiring and closing the Florida location. The doors will be open to the public on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. $10 million in diamonds, jewelry, and timepieces. All brand names have been ordered sold. Many items are discounted up to 70% off. All items must be removed immediately. King Jewelers is located at 18265 Biscayne Boulevard in Aventura, next to the Fresh Market.